question I get a lot. How would you automate email outreach if you absolutely had to? Well, there's a three-step process that you should take and that I take when I'm thinking about how to spin up a cold email campaign for clients. And we're going to go over that in this video. Step number one is to identify lead buckets. Lead buckets are basically places where you can point your virtual assistants at to pull lists of names. And ideally, these lead buckets want to be people that are all qualified, because the less steps you have to put your virtual assistant through, we're going to talk about using Upwork to hire people in a bit, the less steps you have to put them through, the higher quality the leads are going to be. For us, and if you watched any of our cold emailing videos on how we do it at Experiment 27, our clients are agencies that need help marketing, right? If an agency needs help marketing, they're probably going to be leaving a footprint around the web. And what I've found is they'll create profiles on directories like Clutch, or they make apps or rewards or Dribbble or Behance. So I can literally go, if I want to find a good lead bucket, is I can go on Dribbble and I can pull up every agency, go by category and find ones that are over 4 or 5 employees and reach out to all of them and get a decent hit rate because those are all qualified. So the question you need to ask yourself, and it's going to be very different for each company, is how can you find a lead bucket for your business? How can you find people that are going to have a need for what you ask for? The first place I always recommend going is job boards, but AngelList is a little bit overused. The second place you can go is using LinkedIn Sales Navigator and coming up with a criteria that matches. Maybe it's a company in a specific industry over a certain size. Maybe it's a job title existing within a company. Whatever that lead bucket is, it's on you to figure it out. And this is the biggest step, really. Because if you can find people that are qualified and that need what you're reaching out for, the email process is so easy after that. Once you have that, step number two is to hire and train on Upwork to build lead lists. Now I'm going to show you something here that I don't think I've showed in a video before. This is the exact job posting we use on Upwork to get lead generators. We hired 8 freelancers from this job posting, by the way. So this is a real posting we used. Job description, we're looking for someone to do online research to find a list of companies in a specified area. And you'll fill the doc, you'll fill out a Google Doc. Excellent English required. And this is very important to include in your posts. So in order to be considered, you must include this phrase at the start of your message. I love researching startups. We're an event-based platform based in the United States. This was for one of our clients back in the day, but doesn't really matter. You can actually just copy paste this into your Upwork to hire people. And once you post that up, people are going to apply. And I'll show you the 4 freelancers we hired so that you can see what a good applicant looks like. All of these say, I love researching startups, except for Sheena, who has 100% job success. And then all of the hourly rates, look at these hourly rates on Upwork. They're super cheap. All of them are under $5 an hour. Sheena is more expensive and at 100% job success. That's why we hired her, even though she didn't customize this. Normally we wouldn't do that. And then in terms of training, I've just been sending people the YouTube videos that we make. So you can create your own videos. ScreenFlow is the recording software that I use to record videos. I think it costs like $99. So you can quickly record your screen and post it up. Here's a clip from a video that we used to show our entire lead generation process. And then the last step is to write a custom email drip. I've gone through so many videos on how to actually write that email script. In the description below, I'm going to give you our exact lead generation process. I'll give you a video that breaks down our exact cold email scripts, our exact follow-up scripts, so you can get a better handle on what that looks like. If you have any other questions about how to generate leads or anything around this subject, feel free to leave it down in the comments below. Happy to answer any questions you have. Like this video to encourage this type of content on YouTube. Subscribe for more B2B sales training. And if you want marketing support for your digital agency, check out experiment27.com. I'm Alex Berman. Thanks.